नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन सिक्स इट इज अ डाइवर इज एबल नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन सिक्स अ डाइवर इज एबल टू कट थ्रू वॉटर इन अ स्विमिंग पूल विच प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ मैटर डज दिस ऑब्जर्वेशन शो सो स्टूडेंट्स यू हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड अबाउट द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ पार्टिकल्स ऑफ मैटर वन ऑफ द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स इज पार्टिकल्स ऑफ मैटर अट्रैक्ट ईच अदर सो वॉटर इज मैटर सो द पार्टिकल्स ऑफ वॉटर ऑल्सो अट्रैक्ट ईच अदर बट इट हैज वीक फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन बिटवीन पार्टिकल्स ऑफ वॉटर बिटवीन पार्टिकल्स ऑफ वॉटर देर इज वीक फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन सो अ डाइवर इज एबल टू कट थ्रू वॉटर इन अ स्विमिंग पूल ड्यू टू वीक फोर्स ऑफ अट्रैक्शन बिटवीन पार्टिकल्स ऑफ वॉटर And however, after the diver passes through a point, water again unites. Why? Due to attractive forces between particles of water. So our question is, a diver is able to cut through water in a swimming pool. Which property of matter does this observation show? So why a diver is able to cut through water? Because there are weak attractive force between particles of water. This is the observation. This property, because of this property of matter, diver is able to cut through water in a swimming pool. So, this observation shows that there are weak attractive force between particles of water. Clear? Next. Question 7. For any substance, why does temperature remains constant during change of state? For any substance, why does temperature remains constant during change of state? Like solid to liquid. When ice starts changing into liquid, temperature is 0 degree. After that, the temperature does not change. It remains constant till all the ice change to water. In the same way, liquid when changed to gas. Once water starts boiling, temperature is 100 degree. After that, the temperature remains constant till all the water change to water vapor. So, our question is, for any substance, why does temperature remains constant during change of state? During change of state means solid to liquid or liquid to gas. Temperature remains constant. Why? Because during change of state from solid to liquid, the substance absorbs latent heat of fusion. Whereas during change of state from liquid to gas, the substance absorbs latent heat of vaporization. And during the change of state, the energy supplied goes in providing latent heat. And the temperature of the substance remains constant. During change of state, the heat energy which we are providing that is used to overcome the interparticle force of attraction and to convert solid to liquid or liquid to gas completely. So, the temperature remains constant during change of state. Clear? Next, ice floats on water. Why? Ice floats on water. Why? Now, you know, ice is what? Solid. And what we have studied about solid, the particle arrangement, the particles are closely packed. And when the particles are closely packed, volume is less. The space it occupies is less. And when volume is less, density should be high. Because density is equal to mass upon volume. And it is inversely proportional. So if volume is less, density should be high. And solids, how are the particles arranged? Closely packed. So the volume is less. The space occupied is less for solid. And when volume is less, density should be high. So solids, density is high. And the object having higher density, they sink in water. They do not float. The substance which have lower density, they float in water. So ice is also solid. But it floats on water, it doesn't sink. And ice, it is a solid, but it has lower density. It should have higher density, but it has lower density. Why it has lower density? Due to its specific structure, there is large interparticle space. In ice. So the volume occupied is more, and when volume is more, density is lower. And so as the density is lower for ice, so it floats on water. Clear? Solids generally have higher density. Why solids generally have higher density? Because particles are closely packed, volume is less, and when volume less, density high. So solids generally have higher density than liquid, but ice, due to its specific structure, has large interparticle space, and so the volume occupied is more, and when volume is more, density is less. So ice has lower density than liquid. So ice floats on water. Clear?